Yeah, they got diagnosed at the same time.
I remember we went to the neurologist and he said, I brought him in, he said, no, they'd gone to another doctor first. He said, now, which one of you, which one of them has an Alzheimer's? And he's looking back and forth.